As you guys can see, we have a railroader coming in. I'm on location right now. And there is an event in Berlin, March 2nd. So go on my Facebook page, Jonathan Cordova, and type in Rail Fanning in Berlin. And then that way you can and then come and join us that day. Train leaves at 7:02 in the morning. Here we go, guys. We've got activity out there. The lights are on. Gates are activated. Here comes the rail runner. Battery's about to die, guys, but here's a little bit more. Sorry, the cameras are so shaky, guys. I don't have the tripod out right now. This battery is almost done on this camera. So I'm going to try to see what I can record, and then before the battery goes dead. And then I'll go charge it up after I get done. Me time to go get charged up here before it says low battery goes off. the lights flashing, because he usually has it flashing.
Well, definitely, you have to flash the lights for him.
And he didn't. He had them on, just like this. Unless he's going to help the other train. Or, actually, maybe local, right here. We got lucky. This is the freight. This train goes down to Lady. Downtown. I was shocked to see it was the Lamy local. I thought he was redone for the night.